Football in itself has some uniqueness to it, but in general, it's a team sport, and there's a tremendous amount of importance in playing a team sport, and learning how to work with other people, learning how to put the good of the group above one's own needs is really important. It builds a lot of character, it builds a lot of perseverance, it helps put things in perspective, being able to take on challenges one little bit at a time, as well as it helps you believe in yourself, it gives you self-confidence.
Hi, I'm Coach Latore. I am the assistant football coach here at Baker Middle School. There's a lot you can pull from football. Some of the standard stuff you hear all the time is like teamwork and discipline and stuff like that. But I think a lot of it is, you know, learning about yourself, like being able to rise up to a challenge, learning to be a good teammate, learning to be supportive, you know, caring, and like kind of like figuring out who you are inside of a bigger thing, right? It takes 11 people on the field that wants to work together. How do you fit as an individual in something bigger than you? Football is one of those things. It's an everyday practice thing. So we start in the media center and we do a team meeting and we do a lot of learning and seeing it all up on the screen, up on the board, and then we head outside and run through it with the pads on.
Hi, my name is Miguel Diaz. I play football for Baker. I play running back, and on defense I play linebacker. It's not really about football, it's more of the mental side of football, trying to overcome your emotions, trying to face adversity. Well, the most important part of football is that you have to play as a team. There's 11 players on the field for a reason, and everybody has to do their job or else, like, your defense or your offense, it doesn't function. Everybody on your team also has to be tough. If there's only one tough player, then the team's just not going to do well. Not just like the result on the field is not going to be good, but I guess the energy in the locker room is also not going to be good. So yeah, playing as a team is the most important part.
Hi, my name is Charles Young and I play football for Baker Middle School. So I play running back, defensive end, and left tackle. Probably the hardest part is like not just depending on yourself. Like you have to depend on a lot of other people. Like it's a lot of moving parts going for you guys to be successful and win. Probably the most important thing to me is just working with your team or whatever, like lifting them up when they make a mistake, because it's really like team oriented and stuff.
It's about drive, it's about power. We stay hungry, we devour. Put in the work, put in the hours, and take what's ours. Like in some more in my veins, my culture banging with strain.